history of Yes has been constant change. Members of the group changing. Sometimes every other album, somebody new coming through. And it's become, like they said when I came here to Germany, it says, it's like a soap opera. I said, yeah, it's a soap opera. It's okay. Life is a sort of crazy soap opera. When we first came on tour last year, we needed a keyboard player. We were very lucky to find someone all the way from Moscow, living in Boston. A really wonderful guy, he loves Yes music. He's a great player. His name is Igor Khoroshev.